We're keeping a close eye on the radar and any storms that will develop later this evening. Most of the storms that I see developing right around kickoff in Norman are going to be south and east of I-44, but they're going to be very close to Norman. And so we're going to have to keep a close eye on those. On and off thunderstorms again, setting up in a line that's going to stretch from Paul's Valley up into southern Cleveland County and then going into Pottawatomie and Seminole County as we go throughout the evening. And then after sunset, we'll keep a low chance for a storm to develop close to Guthrie and Stillwater. So as you're headed home tonight from the game, if you're headed northbound, you'll likely encounter a couple of these showers that will likely still be on the radar, even about 9, 10, and 11 o'clock right on top of the Oklahoma City Metro. Let's zoom into OKC here, and I'll show you more so what we're looking at from a storm standpoint here. Again, right around 5 o'clock, some storms out near Pottawatomie County, and then down in the southern Cleveland County, I should be saying. A couple storms out by Seminole, but otherwise, around 7:30, 8 o'clock, we'll have to watch these little cells that develop here for lightning very closely here. Again, rain is okay for the game, but if we have lightning, that could really mess things up here, and then by 8 and 9 o'clock, a few scattered showers, non-severe, over Oklahoma County. So, looking at the forecast for OU and Temple tonight, 40% chance of storms, and the storm chances will linger even toward the end of the game.